patience is a must. And of course she thinks he's handsome, which in her eyes is a plus. They're both not wholly perfect, but who are we to judge? He can be pig-headed, whereas she won't even budge. All that said and done, they love the time they spend together, and I hope, as I'm sure you do, that this fine day will last forever. He'll be more than just her husband, he'll also be her friend. And she'll be more than just his wife, she'll be his soulmate till the end.
Gianna and Joe, you have known each other from that first glance at my hockey rink snack bar to this day of commitment. At some point, you decided to marry. From that moment of yes 2 years ago to this moment of yes, indeed, you have been making commitments in an informal way. All of those conversations that were held in a car or over a meal or via a text, all those conversations that began with when we're married and continued with I will and you will and we will.
I'll never forget the day Gianna told me about this boy from Olympia, Joey Budnick. Joey, since day one, has been nothing but great, putting up with our crazy demands. Never will forget the time that Joey became a famous baseball player for half the night after a few too many drinks. Joey is a senseless, charming, dependable, handsome man. I am lucky that I'm able to call Joey my brother. Joey, thank you for loving Gianna the way you do. Gianna and Joey, may you find joy with each other each and every day from this day forward. Congratulations, and remember this special day, as it is a day that brought you together as husband and wife. I love you both.
So close that I can taste it now. Now, so let's pray.
Just run them red lights.